Hey everybody, it's Callum, and welcome back to more Let's Play Sonic Colors. This is the finale of this series right here. And it is all your fault.
Ho ho ho! That fool Sonic thinks he's won because he destroyed all my generators! Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time! People look at me like I'm an idiot, forget about it!
That's because you are an idiot!
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you! There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you! Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here! I've been working on it all day!
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me. This can't be happening! It's backfiring! Impossible! How? Ta-da!
Yo, what do you mean impossible? Your plans have been crushed by Sonic for like, ever. He stopped you like it's his job or something. In fact, I can't remember a plan he didn't stop.
What are you talking about? He hasn't stopped all of them.
Name one.
Read the attention pad. Sound by auditory processors new and love.
Now I remember why we changed his voice chip. That no matter, I may have suffered a setback, but this thing's far from over. I will crush Sonic!
Orbot and Cubot are just a gay couple. Anyway, the last three levels of the game are here. Let's go.
Hey, Tails?
Yeah?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Good, so it's not just me.
When I feel the ground shaking under my feet and see plumes of dust rising and rubble tumbling and aliens running for their lives, yeah, I get a bad feeling. So, how about you and me make like Eggman's hairline and recede?
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
Okay, it's been ages since I've heard that line, and it just gets me every single time I hear it. Anyway, here we've just got a section for dodging. Oops, dodged a little too early there. Alright, hopefully we can get some rings, because we kind of need them. There we go. Okay, so this part's actually kind of hard to commentate over just because I don't actually... I don't know. I just don't feel like I can commentate over this. And that's no fault of my own. I just struggle to commentate on sections like this anyway. As you'll find out if I ever play something that has a similar section. Anyway, this is the final episode of Sonic Colors, if you hadn't guessed already, which means this game's coming to an end. Which I have mixed feelings about. I feel it's good that this is coming to an end because, you know, it's just, you know, we've been doing this for a week now. As, you know, this will be the 7th episode, so 7th day, so a week. And yeah, that's just, I don't know. But what I do know is that this is my shortest series, and I've already died. And yeah, if you die, you start all over again, so I'll meet you guys back where we were. Okay, we're back where we were. This robot is my least favorite in the game. I have to just say, I hate this thing. And I don't know what it is. It's just the fact that it just really grinds my gears, and I don't know why. That was not supposed to be a pun. I apologize tremendously for that. Anyway, let's just keep on zooming. And hopefully we can do this time without failing whatsoever. I doubt that we are, because we're almost dead already! Okay, we're back to this part yet again. Hopefully this time we can do it. I don't know, I'm a little more concentrated right now. Let's go. Okay. I really, really hope we can do this. Because I don't want to be stuck on this level too much longer, because I've already lost quite a lot of lives on it. And honestly, I just want to get this episode done as quick as I can. If I can keep this speed boost going, I will avoid the lasers entirely. So I just need to hope not to die. And I need to hope that this speed boost lasts. And it did. And we didn't get any score because we spent way too long on that. So. On to the next stage we go.
Time to bail!
Isn't that...
It can't be!
Leaving so soon!
There are no lines, and I've saved the best rides for last! At least let me stab your hand so you can come back in!
I know you're trying to be clever with this whole amusement park pun thing, but it's just coming off lame. So just say you're going to destroy us and stop embarrassing yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well! I work hard on them! No matter, I will destroy you, and I will be victorious! Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible! So I'd say it's been nice knowing you. But it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do! That's for you.
this is the final boss of Sonic Colors. This boss uses a combination of different wisps. For instance, it's using a frenzying cube right here to create obstacles for us to avoid, and for some reason my D-pad isn't working that well. Laser is always this. And I believe that was a mixture of frenzy and laser, if I remember correctly. Now it's just using... No? Okay. I think Frenzy is, in fact, the evil wisp of this all, because it's using the base of Frenzy for all of these attacks. For instance, you can see these lasers are dark purple. The cubes were dark purple on the inside, and there we go. There's one hit. Three more to go. And now we have frenzy spikes, which are not that difficult to avoid unless they come in more, like unless he sends out more of them, they do end up becoming difficult to avoid. And here we go, coming up for the next hit. And boom. And we got one ring, so we're good. We've got one hit. And now, Eggman's using cube and laser. Yeah, it's not that hard to avoid. However, laser does get faster, which is annoying, and I believe this is the last hit, if not the second to last. Oh no, we have to keep going. We have to keep going until we get more wisps. Right now we have laser and drill. Which, I mean, I think... Since he has laser, since we have laser and drill, I believe that means he can't use laser. I think. I'm not too sure, but I believe that's correct. Okay. This is becoming very annoying, but for this, we have to avoid the spikes, and they bounce off the cubes, etc., etc. Now we have spikes, jump, jump. There we go. I find it strange how Frenzy is the dark wisp of them all. It's the most evil one. And yet, it's my favorite. It's like the best one. Okay, no, okay, we have spikes and he's using spikes, therefore... My previous logic was flawed, but you can hear right here the main theme of the game, orchestrated. One main reason why I love this boss fight so much. And I love this boss fight so much purely because it uses the wisps against you, the one thing you've been using to get this far. And not only that, it has the main theme orchestrated. I love the main theme of this game. And hearing it orchestrated is just so much better than hearing it in the intro. Like, not gonna lie. It's amazing. And since I know what to do, this boss isn't too hard. And come on, this should be one of the last hits. Or not. No! Oh my god, I died on the boss. I'll meet you guys back when we're in that place we were. Okay, we're back here again. I don't know if I'm gonna even, like, do this time, but I really, really hope I can. My heart is just pounding right now, guys. I fought this boss before, and, you know, I don't see why my heart is actually pounding so badly. But it is, and it's kind of a good feeling. If that makes any sense to you guys. Like, normally that's not a good feeling. But this feeling is so nostalgic to me. The feeling of actual danger in a boss fight is so significant to me. And it's so nostalgic. I love it. Anyway, this should be the last phase before our final attack on this Mother Wisp, Nega Wisp, whatever it's called. And hopefully, we can do this. The concentration is so real right now. And here we go. This is one of the last hits before our final attack. Maybe the last hit before our final attack. We now have all of the wisps on our side. And these are. And we're gonna be using all of the colors to deal the final attack. There we go. We didn't get a score because we took way too long. Oh, but we got a life. Ha! Huh! Give me the life. Give me the... Are you kidding me? Oh well. On to the last level of the game.
Turned out the lights!
At Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, you can feel comfortable knowing your safety is our number one.
Oh, shut up!
Here we go, the final act of Terminal Velocity. This is where all our quick stepping comes into all this practice with quick stepping comes into play. It's strange to end off the game on three quick stepping sections. Because yeah, by all means, like, end the game how you please, but this game is literally ending with three quick step sections. One of them being a boss.
Ah!
Are you okay? Man, I can't believe you made it through that.
Like you thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part. You're welcome. Thank you for saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Oh, great. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
There we go. That was the ending of Sonic Colors. And yeah. Honestly, that was a blast to play. I had so much fun playing that. And I was skeptical to play a Sonic game. I was incredibly skeptical to even play a Sonic game to begin with, but I thought, you know what? Who cares? Who cares what other people will think of this? Of course I want you guys to love this. I really hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. But honestly, if you guys didn't, it was still fun to do. It was still something that's out there for anyone who did want, like, who did enjoy it. I hit the desk with my Wii remote there, that was not good. But yeah, this is the ending credits, and yeah. I really have nothing else to say. Just thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you stick with me for the future. Because there is more LPs to come. And I haven't heard this song in so long, and I forgot how much I love it. I forgot how much I love this song. But, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next Let's Play. Goodbye. Also, I'm just very glad that Yakker actually survived. Okay, see you guys in the next LP. Goodbye. Yeah.
Laser!
your backsides into it.
Technically, we don't have backsides, boss.
I don't care! Just push! We have to hurry! I already have my revenge planned out, and next time I will not fail!
Of course you won't, boss. Of course you won't. On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my old self! All I want to do is talk, talk, talk! Hey, remember when we were chasing off those alien guys? What's up with those things anyway? They sure were funny looking! Ha ha! Smell good though!
Duh. What I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Hey, I heard they started using fish! Farmer, we didn't bring any with us! Not that we can eat it since we're robots, but we could have looked at it! I love looking at stuff! I love stuff! The fireworks on the end was great! Hey, how did you get all this stuff to blow up like that anyway? Loved it! By the way, I just had... No, I'm sorry! We never destroyed Sonic!